Well, welcome everyone to our International Night of Worship and Prayer. We are so glad to have you joining with us for this special worship service. Today, we are going to be worshiping God in the languages of the world because the Bible tells us that every tribe, every tongue, every nation will be worshiping around the throne. And today, we have the great opportunity to get just a glimpse of what that's going to be like. So today, as you are watching, would you join with us in worship? Would you join with us in prayer as we give praises to God, as we pray for the nations of the world? Would you allow the Holy Spirit to work in your hearts? We have an amazing service scheduled for today. We're excited to have you joining us as you're viewing it online this year. Would you join with us in worship? Would you join with us in prayer? Father God, we are so grateful to be in your presence. Lord, we worship you. We praise you. We ask that you would receive all the glory and all the honor that's due your name. In Jesus' name, amen and amen.
Dry. Drink of the water, come and thirst no more. Come all you sinners, come find his mercy. Come to the table, he will satisfy. Taste of his goodness, find what you're looking for. Cross. Jesus is waiting. God so loves the world.
Lord,
2. Do you feel the shadows deepen?
3.
But do you know that all the dark won't stop the light from getting through?
3.
Do you wish that you could see it all made new? It's all creation groaning.
It is.
It's a new creation coming.
It is.
It's the glory of the Lord to be the light within our midst.
It is.
Is it good that we remind ourselves of this? Is anyone worthy? Is anyone whole? Is anyone able to break the seal and open the scroll? The Lion of Judah, who conquered the grave, he is saving through them the Lamb who died, the ransomed the slave. And priest to God to reign with the Son. Is he worthy? Is he worthy of our blessing and honor and glory? Is he worthy? Is he worthy? Is he worthy?
Verset 9 à 10. Toutes les nations que tu as fait viendront se prosterner devant ta face, Seigneur, et rendre gloire à ton nom. Car toi, tu es grand et tu es près de Meyak. Toi seul, tu es Dieu. Amen.
How great is our God!
Sing with me how great is our God. In all we see how great is our God.
Grande es Dios, cántale cuán grande es Dios, y todos lo verán, cuán grande es Dios.
And then afterwards in English. Senhor, Tu és maravilhoso, Tu és poderoso. Nós estamos aqui, Senhor, Pai, porque nós temos um coração, Senhor, queimando. Queimando em buscar a Tua presença, Senhor, e buscar, Senhor, e revelar aos outros que ainda não Te conhecem. Pai, o quão grande Tu és, quão maravilhoso. Grande, Senhor, em milagres, Pai. Nós oramos, Senhor, pelas nações do mundo. Nós oramos, Senhor, por aqueles que ainda não foram alcançados, por aquelas regiões, Pai, a qual ainda não tem ninguém que foi até lá. Aquelas que estão, Senhor, fechadas para o Evangelho. Aquelas que estão, Senhor, buscando, Senhor, matar. Aqueles que têm, Senhor, ó Pai querido, colocado o seu coração em dividir o Teu Evangelho com as outras pessoas. Pai, eu coloco, Senhor, peço a Ti que abra as portas, abra, Senhor, cria oportunidades, muda, Senhor, ó Pai, leis, Senhor, criadas, Senhor, pelo homem, a qual impede que o Seu Evangelho entre em certas regiões. Eu oro, Senhor, ó Pai, peço, traga, Senhor, sabedoria aos Teus servos, traga, Senhor, ó Pai, revelação, Senhor, tradução, Senhor, da palavra, para que todos aqueles que ainda não Te conhecem, que não têm as Escrituras traduzidas, Senhor, ó Pai, possam receber de Ti e possam, Senhor, experimentar da liberdade que é de Te servir e a alegria que traz através da salvação. Pai, todo o joelho se dobrará, toda a língua, Senhor, confessará que só Tu és Deus e não há outro além de Ti. Dear Lord, we worship You, how great You are. Oh Lord, we come before You to bring all the nations, all tongues, all people there are, Lord, in the world. Those that didn't hear about Your word yet, all the servants that You've been raising, that been telling to their hearts so they can hear and go to spread the word, the salvation, the new life that comes through the blood of Jesus. I, Lord, we worship you, and we bring before you all the nations, those that are unreachable, those that didn't hear your word, didn't hear about you yet. Lord, bring wisdom, bring revelation, open doors, bring supernatural opportunities, Lord, translation that comes, the scripture translation to the people that don't have, that didn't hear about you yet, Lord. We bring the window 1040. Lord, all the nations that didn't hear about you, they're closed for the gospel, for those that are persecuted, Lord. Raise your servants, Lord, missionaries, pastors, Lord, with boldness that they can go and bring your gospel, Lord. Bring the word to those that didn't hear about you yet. Lord, we worship you this night, and all this bring glory, honor, and worship to you. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
स्वामी समस्त राष्ट्र जिन्हें तूने रचा है तेरे सम्मुख आकर दंडवत करेंगे वे तेरे नाम की महिमा करेंगे तू महान है तू अद्भुत कार्यों का कर्ता है तू ही एकमात्र परमेश्वर है
Shailesh, es der de gomesh, der carundis en terra con.
Se chanta avec la création, louange au roi des rois. Oui, tout et tout pour moi, et je veux t'adorer.
Sago Aimokana, Era Gali Gulmiza Elinario, Kuvanga Gronokulu, Era Okola Eviachitalo, Rekatunda.
Entre tes mains, j'abandonne ce que j'appelle mien. Oh, ne permet à personne, Seigneur, d'en clip quans yen. We pong to Senor. We pong to Senor. On to te man.
Sing with us.
I surrender all.
And lift your hands and sing.
I surrender all
to Jesus.
Let us all join together in prayer for all our missionaries around the world. Let's pray for protection, provision, and encouragement. I'm going to be praying in Spanish. Señor Jesús, nos acercamos a ti confiados porque sabemos que tú eres un buen padre y nos escuchas. Y hoy, Señor, venimos a interceder juntos como un cuerpo por cada misionero alrededor del mundo. Gracias, Señor, porque has levantado hombres y mujeres dispuestos a dejarlo todo para llevar las buenas nuevas de Jesús. Hoy clamamos y pedimos, Señor, por tu protección en cada uno de ellos, en sus familias, Padre. Que tú como un escudo los rodees. Que no permitas que ningún mal llegue a ellos, Señor. Provee para cada necesidad. Provee, Señor, económicamente. Provee espiritualmente. Provee emocionalmente, Señor. Susténtalos con la diestra de tu mano, Señor. Y en esos momentos de debilidad, de duda, de tristeza, levántalo, Señor, y que tu Espíritu traiga poder, autoridad, Señor, y los levante y los sostenga y los sustenga, Señor, con la diestra de tu mano. Y que no caigan, Señor, sino que sean abrazados en el abrazo del Padre. Y que podamos, Señor, llevar hasta el último rincón de este planeta el nombre de Jesús. Jesús, Jesús. Te amamos, Señor, y pedimos, Señor, tu protección. Y que sigas levantando obreros, Señor. y lo sigas enviando. Oramos en el precioso nombre de Jesús. Amén.
Psalm 86, 9 and 10 in Spanish. Salmo 86, 9 y 10. Todas las naciones que hiciste vendrán y adorarán delante de ti, Señor, y glorificarán tu nombre, porque tú eres grande y hacedor de maravillas. Solo tú eres Dios. Amén.
Fuiste el verbo en el principio, unigénito de Dios, el misterio de tu gloria revelado en tu amor. Cuán hermoso es su nombre. Su nombre es el nombre de Jesús, mi rey. Cuán hermoso su nombre es, nada se iguala a él. Cuán hermoso su nombre es, no hay otro nombre.
Versículo 9 e 10. Porque todas as nações que tu formaste virão e te adorarão, Senhor, e glorificarão ao teu nome, pois só tu és grande e realizas feitos maravilhosos. Só tu és Deus.
Lord, hear the hearts and the cries of your people. Sing hallelujah. Lord, hear the hearts and the cries of your people. Sing hallelujah. 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 Junto é aleluia. 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 Aleluia. Aleluia.
Missionaries, families, Heavenly Father, I thank you for today. Right now, I ask that you continue to watch over the missionaries and their families. Remind them that you are for them and that who can be against them. Remind them that you called them to do your great commission. And remind them that no man can tear that apart. You called them to do the work, Father, before you come back, to touch every soul. Remind them that you will love them with all your heart. It's your love, Father, that continues to capture. It's your love that continues to move people to go to the different parts of the countries to speak of you and what you've done in their lives. And remind them that they're no different. To receive the gospel, to receive God's love, it's everlasting, that this world is temporary, but with you, it's forever. And we're called here to do this in this short time, that we continue to move. We continue to move in your grace. Father, remind them to fear no evil, for it's your rod and your staff that comforts them. You continue to move, Father. You continue to do your work. I thank you for this day. I thank you that you continue to let us be used for your glory and your honor. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Psalms 89, verses 9 and 10 reads, "You rule the oceans. You subdue their storm-tossed waves. You crushed the great sea monster. You scattered your enemies with your mighty arm.
Father, we come once again today and we worship you for your goodness, for your faithfulness. Lord, as we worship you in the nations, languages of the world, we recognize that there are languages that are not worshiping you, the one true God, the creator and Lord of all the earth. And so, God, we pray today that you would send your Holy Spirit on these nations, that you would send revival to these nations, that you would call people to go, that you would call people to pray, that you would call people to give. God, I pray that you would speak to our hearts, that you would speak to the hearts of everybody who's joining in this service today. Lord, whenever they watch this, whenever they join into this service, Lord, we pray for revival. God, we pray that you would speak to our hearts. God, I pray that we would have a burden that burdens your heart. God, that we would feel what you feel. That as you look to these nations, these unreached people groups, God, I pray that we would feel what you feel, that we would have that burden that they would know. God, forgive us for being complacent. Forgive us for going about our day and not even thinking about it, but for taking it for granted. God, I pray that you would do your work, that we would see a move of your Spirit in our generation. God, and that we would be a part of it. God, that we would lay everything before you just humbly and say, Lord, whatever you desire, we will do it. God, give us willingness to do it and the faith to believe for you for what you want to do. God, I just pray for you to move. God, we pray for revival. We pray for calling. God, would you speak to hearts and tell us what you want us to do? God, we commit this time to you as we sing a final song of blessing. Lord, these are your words to us. And so, God, we conclude our service today with the words of this song as we declare a blessing over everyone in this space. God, would you bless us that we could do your work in Jesus' name. Amen. Would you sing this final song with us as we conclude with a blessing today?
The Lord bless you and keep you, make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace.
Dios te guarde favor, Dios te mire con agrado y te dé paz.
Lift your hands up and sing it.
Children, may his favor be upon you and a thousand generations and your family and their children and their children and their children.
May his presence go before. before you and behind you and beside you, all around you and within you. He is with you, He is with you in the morning, in the evening, in your coming and your going, in your weeping and rejoicing.